Activision presents A Smashing Blast from the Past. Fasten your seatbelts for a Beanox recreation. You're watching CTR TV Special Edition, live from Activision.
I'm your host, Chick Gizzard Lips.
And I'm Stu.
What a great time to tune up and tune in to CTR TV, race fans. Stu, let's get the racers out there up to speed.
Rev your engines, pop your clutches, and clutch your poppers while we tell you all about the Grand Prix.
Now, each Grand Prix is a super event where contestants can test their mettle in a series of electrifying challenges.
Woo! I love being a good challenge, which also includes being a challenge to work with.
Right you are, Stu. Now, racers, as you complete each racing challenge, you'll earn nitro that fills up your nitro gauge.
More finished races means more nitro, and that leads to more rewards.
Absolutely, Stu. And with each Grand Prix comes new challenges for even more rewards.
Whew. There could be hot new racers, smooth new rides, and so many ways to deck them all out. I'm absolutely flapping with anticipation there, Chick.
I, too, feel that emotion, Stu. Now, in addition to earning insane rewards in the Grand Prix, you can also find other unique items like this in the pit stop. Anything else they need to know there, Stu?
Well, according to the script I was told to read, each Grand Prix will introduce a brand new racetrack. That about what you had in mind there, Chick?
Exactly that, Stu. That about sums it up. I can barely contain my delight.
I know I'm excited. Now spread your wings, push down your pedals, and get to gathering that nitro!
Congratulations, you win a trophy. You must have a boss key to open this door.